dumping out in the neutral zone. Pattern on the yellow. Abs flipping ahead. Watch out. Here comes Carl Lance. Right movement. He's got it. He scores! What with the play by Gerard. Fired around. Now Nieto comes right at the puck. Knocks it to right there to Soderberg. Now watch him use the defensive. Pull the through. And just maybe not a shot.
Outlet pass. For the Flyers, knocked down by Matt Nieto. He gets around Hague, gets to the corner, puts on the brakes, looking for a pass. It's Matt Nieto. Now for Matt Calvert. Calvert working. Still has the puck behind the net. Out in the slot. Nieto shoots and he scores!
Absolutely right. The puck was down to our right in the Avalanche zone a lot. And then now the Avalanche with good forechecking. Calvert makes a real nice play in behind. And finally, for Matt Nieto, because he's had some golden opportunities. And you start thinking, oh, is he ever going to come? And you see that look to the heavens? That's it. You know, that's not after your 18th goal. That's after your first one, 9 games into the season, going, thank you.
Finds McKinnon. Here comes Nathan in. Stick handling down deep. Turns it to the forehand. Shot. Score! Matt Nieto with a perfect feed from Nathan McKinnon.
They're watching this third period going, oh boy, what are we going to be looking at? But this is just Nathan McKinnon. He is so fast, so powerful. That guy took his stick and wrapped it around his shoulders, and he didn't stop for a second. Watch the stick. Just there, he just takes his right arm and just brushes it away. Finds Nieto on the far side.
What a pass. Way to go, Matt. Got to feel good for him, Pete.
Oh, but he's had a great game. Their line.
This is a club that tried to lose a few years ago.
Zadorov works it down the slot. Zadorov with a shot. He scores!
Overall at 80.5%. Avs forced the turnover. Here comes Nieto. Down the right wing. Stops and holds. Gives it up. Cuffer with a shot. He scores! Souls home. The wrist shot from the top of the far circle. That's fantastic.
All right, it's such a great goal for the team. Gives you a 1-0 lead inside the hockey game. But for a guy like J.G. Compher, we watched him skate. He had the, he had the head injury, the concussion.
Colorado attempting to win their sixth in a row. Nieto through center. Soderberg, the goaltender, back in. His shot scores!
High finds the door off. Long wrist shot blocked. As he gets it back. There's a bomb! To the point it goes. Letang, shot blocked by Compher. He's been out there for quite a while, still has some legs. As Matt Nieto brings it ahead, has Compher in the slot. Matt shoots, score! The Long Beach native, wrist one home shorthanded. With him in a nice little shimmy move to the high slot.
Great individual effort by Nieto on the Avalanche. Exactly what happened last game in Colorado. One team, the Avalanche, got ahead 3-0. Pittsburgh fought back. Tonight, Pittsburgh gets ahead 3-0. The visiting team comes back to tie it up. And now we're
one load down the boards, and the Panthers knock it free. Johnson gives it off for Nieto. Down the wing against Sam Girard into the circle. Centering pass comes to Wilson. Quick shot. Score!
The Avalanche need one of these. Avalanche, 5-minute burst. Well, they just take over the hockey game. And what do? They just start rolling the lines. They juggle the lines. And all of a sudden, the Avalanche, in an even hockey game with a couple of nice plays, nice shots, hard work, they're suddenly up by two. And Soderberg, with his second goal of the night, the first time this year that he has scored two goals in one game.
What a heads-up play by nice Colin Wilson.
I was going to say, beautiful pass by Wilson.
First down the boards by Soderberg. Here's Matt Calvert trying to get away from Dunn. The near side backhand shot. Score!
Brought ahead by Nieto. Works it down deep. Trying to get it to the front of the net. And it rolled off his stick at the far post. Hudobin may have gotten a piece of it with his left pad. Half taken away. Centering pass. Out front. Score!
Second goal in two nights. And the puck comes in. This line is so fast. And they have been together for a while now. They know where everyone is going. Nieto does a terrific job. Hit assist last night on Calvert's goal. What a nice play by Calvert. He scored a great one last night. That one is even better as the Avalanche take a 2-0 lead.
Terrific job by Calvert. Kachuk, save Hill, rebound! Saved by Hill! Avs still have it to the near side.
McKinnon acted like that went in.
It might have scored! Now to McKinnon. Dumps it cross ice. Aaron Johnson is there. Back up top, Nieto looking, holding to McKinnon. Fake the one-timer. Into the slot. Shoots. Score!
Big defenseman up from the American Hockey League. And now through center. Here comes McKinnon. Brendan Dillon all over him. He'll be guilty. Delayed whistle. They score on the follow-up.
Out of the pile. Swept up ahead now for Nieto. Trying to get the red line as the Avs top line is trying to come out. Rantanen with a steal. Rantanen backhand shot. He scores! Back ahead. There's Nieto. Carries it in. Talbot got onside. Nieto trying to get rid of Pouliot. Up the boards. Zadorov a bomb. Score! It's a 3-1 game.
The coach used a word this morning that absolutely perfectly describes this line. Tenacious. You got Kel. Now you got Confer in the middle. You got Nieto. They're all hard on the puck. They all work really hard in the offensive zone.
This may be the best shift of the game for the Avs so far. Here is Nieto. Islanders getting a little bit tired. Swings it straight up top. Johnson long wrist shot wide. Rebound. Score! Wheeler awaits. Met by Nieto. Puck is loose. Coughed up by Bufflin, set ahead, and JT Compher has a breakaway. He'll race in, Scheifele back, Compher shoots, score! For the Jets, and the puck is sent ahead for Calvert. Tripped by Laine, Avs going on the power play. Nieto to Andrigetto, and he scores! And what a beauty of a play as the Avs kept on keeping on.
So many great things. Look at Graves trying to get back in. Actually screens Varley, and Varley still makes the save. There's the penalty on Calvert, and how about this? Saucy pass to Sven Andrighetto. Oh, there's a couple of streaks ending with that goal, folks. Wow, if there's not a game to get you back into this.
On the rebound, it's wide of the net. Oh, man. Wide open net for Jonathan Marchessault. The Avs trying to catch in the other way. Nieto shot. Same day back. Shoot back. Rebound. They score.
Trouba on Nieto.
He said online, I've been watching. This is the first time I've been through something.
Turnover
like
shot. Save. Hellebuck. Rebound. Low slot picked up. It's 25th goal of the season.
Well, what an effort by this job again as they just get down low. And there's a little bit of a giveaway. Rantanen, Soderberg on the puck. Rantanen takes a nice pack from Nieto. Soderberg cuts. Watch him clear out the front of the net. Watch Soderberg right here. Comes across, takes a man off the defenseman, can't get to Rantanen. And all of a sudden, the Colorado Avalanche on a couple of very nice plays. But Rantanen fires this one home. No heels of a big save by Hellebuck. The Avalanche make it 3-0.
Soderberg right back in. Out in front, deflected. Saved by Hellebuck. Now Kerfoot had a stick out, but he brings it up ice. He'll find Nieto. Now to Barry. Works it. Finds Eric Johnson. Long shot there. Deflected. Score! 14 goals, moves to 14 goals, and he was Johnny on the spot.
And the Avalanche are doing it all right now. They're hitting, they're playing good defensively. They're passing the puck, moving the puck. Defensemen jumping up into the play. They're down in the blue paint. Kerfoot touched on his 7th point in the last 6 games for the Colorado Avalanche. He now has a 6-game point streak. Who was going to step up when Mikko Rantanen was out of the lineup? Well, that's a bit numbers.
Anderson out of the pile. Nieto, after that loose puck, chops at it. Can't get it out. And now he does. And maybe a breakaway chance. Here comes Nieto in. Shoots. And he scores. Matt Nieto. It's a shorthanded goal.
A goal by Nieto. The things that were going on behind the net were unreal. Now watch Brody. He's coming down. He loses his stick right there. And that means he can't tug at Nieto. He tried to grab him. He tried to grab him at the end right there. Brody loses the stick. Now Nieto's got him. He did not have him if he's got his stick. He was going to be able to at least tug at him a little bit. Now Nieto was wide open, and he grabbed at him. Nieto, what a great shot. Great. What a great sequence.
Down the left wing, winding in. Centering pass broken up, and Ian Cole may have a breakaway. Here he comes. His second opportunity. He shoots in, a save by Smith. Shot. Score.
Here he goes, and he's off. Now watch Cole coming up the ice. He's give him a shot right here. He walks in, but he gets knocked down. He gets knocked down. There's a slow motion of the shot just up and over. So he's knocked down behind. So now he's coming back. Now the puck goes the other way. He's exhausted going. He's got the breakaway. That whole sequence, he did three up and backs. But all of a sudden, Nieto right there bats that one home. Yeah. Back to Giordano.
Poked away. And the Avs have a 3-on-1 coming back. Aaron Johnson out of the box. Nieto has it now. Shot off the post. Picked up by Cole. Turns. Sends it down deep. Score!
Slapper. Flicked it wide of the net. Here's Bennett off the bench. That two-hand chop hit Eric Johnson. Picked up by Nieto.
Out in front, shot. Saved by Smith. Shot. Score!
For the Sharks. Sorensen. Played across and Barry turning alone in front. Calvert went to the backhand. And Jones, they score! It got through Jones. Finished off by Nieto.
By the Sharks and get it to the net. And how about the effort by 11 and White? Watch how he stays with it. Once, twice. And then he was there, but Nieto, I believe, goes when it goes off of Dylan's stick, will get credit.
Watch the skill level of Calvert, not there, but coming up there. He pushes that puck, and I do think Nieto will get credit because Brendan Dillon's there. But it's this little slick play by Calvert right there. He pulls it into his body, and then Nieto's there. Johnny on the spot.
Well, what an effort. Again, those defense to be that aggressive, to stay.
To Couture, that one blocked. Nieto, chance for Calvert, puck rolled on him. Eric Johnson will take a look. He'll fire it down, and he'll score.
Looks for the ricochet. Soderberg had it knocked off his stick by Thornton. Back to the line and across for Girard again. Got it through, scores! On the tip, the game is tied.
It looked like Eric Carlson had time, but watch, no skating, he stops. They come in, force the turnover, and now they go to work. And I think Matt Nieto is going to end up getting this. There's Nieto there. It ricocheted off him, then off the goaltender Jones, and I think Nieto has tied the game.
And Joe and Chris, how about the kids in the back end? That Sammy Girard that shot the puck, but he got the relay from Cale Makar. They were overplaying on Makar.